CT's trying to match them once again, but it's Carrigan gone. He's been very hit and miss so far in this match, and while the hits have been a lot less in comparison to the amount of times he seems to go down towards long, I do believe that with at least a decent amount of rounds, this is possible. And Chris, he almost gets two there. He, in fact, he's going back for more. Feeling the confidence is chrisJ. And he gets the last as well. This man's come out of nowhere with an ace to close.